March 29th, 2010. And that's one job that really sucks shit. That's a septic truck. That guy's got the crappiest job on Salt Spring. And it stinks out here. Ugh. He's stuck in someone's septic tank right now. Talk about a job that sucks. Probably pays well, though.